Move it to one side and then move it to the other.